Hey.
Susie loved the ornament.
Well, I'm glad. You know you're taking your life in your own hands by talking to me right now.
Okay, I have to ask, how does anybody
get into twigs?
To twigs.
Well, I majored in business in college and had a job with the buildings and grounds. Put myself through school, and then once I graduated, I put the two together and started my own landscaping company.
Hmm.
How about you? You're probably a nurse, right?
Hospice care. Need snow.
Say again?
Look, there's reindeer. There should be snow. Reindeers need snow. Did you know that, Tom?
No, yeah, I didn't.
They thrive in it. So, simply won't be real without it.
Real?
Yes, real.
And we have turtle doves and pear trees and partridge.
Tommy here is, I want snow! My goodness, what in the wide blue world is that?
This here's the place.
Henry.
Morning, Duncan.
What's the story?
Beautiful day for it, don't you think?
For what? What's going on?
This here's my cousin, Petey.
Hey, Mr. Mayor.
Hey, Pete.
And this here's Lonnie.
What up?
Duncan, Mayor, I'd like a word with you without your friends.
The word is about all I got time for.
Well, you can just get time.
Get to the point.
That there, that's the point. What's it here for?
Well, you inspired me.
I did what?
You inspired me. All of a sudden, I got this powerful urge to decorate.
Decorate?
Yes, decorate.